due to popular request, I finally decided to do a John Mayer Black One replica. I'm going to use a quarter sawn maple neck with a laminated rosewood fretboard, an alder body, Klein Jazzy Cat pickups, a USA Fender tremolo, and Fender Schaller Elite tuners. I always found the idea of doing a John Mayer replica rather interesting. It's not like other replicas I've made. A lot of people aren't aware that John didn't buy a vintage Strat and play it until the paint wore off. John had his signature guitar created for him in the Fender Custom Shop based mostly off of the Steve Ray Vaughan replica they were working on at the time. So because of this, I wouldn't really be replicating an actual aging process, I would be replicating Fender's idea of what a road-worn guitar looks like. And well, to be frank, they don't always hit the mark. For example, this is Stevie Ray Vaughan's actual number one guitar. And this is what Fender made as a replica and sold for $10,000. Here's my replica. If you want more life, why don't you say?
My face. out for something someone yelled real loud one time. Oh, everyone believes in how they think it ought to be. Oh, everyone believes, and they're not going easily. Belief is a beautiful armor, but makes for the heaviest sword. Like punching underwater, you never can hit who you're trying for. Some need the exhibition, some have to know they're trying. Chemical weapon for the war that's raging on inside. Oh, everyone believes, from emptiness to everything. Oh, everyone believes, and no one's going quiet.
Nobody's gonna come and save you. We pulled too many false.